Up next, it's Crime Watch with Sheriff Sean O'Dear.
We are still having a problem on our national roads where there are livestock on the roads. People, you are responsible as farmers for your livestock. You cannot let them just roam freely, especially if you are near a national highway. We've had cattle reported in Brakvater. We've had donkeys near Omeya. And once again, we had donkeys that were hit by a vehicle. The driver drove away, but he left the donkey laying on the highway. This caused an obstruction. I went out at 1 o'clock in the morning and removed this donkey from the highway with the help of a NAMPOL officer from the roadblock. People, if you do hit an animal next to the side of the road, report it immediately to the police or the nearest roadblock so that it can be attended to. This is an obstruction and can cause more accidents. We had an accident once on the Western Bypass where a cow was hit just outside of Brakvater. The person hit the cow and continued driving, and the car behind him went straight into this cow that was lying dead in the road, and this caused a major accident. The vehicle rolled. Please, people, if you have livestock, take responsibility for them. And if you're on our national roads, be alert, because there are animals beside the wild animals like springbok and oryx and kudus. We also have a livestock problem where animals are grazing next to the road. Be alert and save lives.